Hello, I'm Stein. I have 20 years of experience with SuperOffice CRM, and I've had 10 years to build Vilnius Customer Experience Center. And one of the key things there was to build a feedback solution. Now, what is a feedback solution? Well, when we do work for our customer, deliver a product for them, deliver services to them, we do want to know if it meets their expectation and whether there is something we can improve or not. And by using that, we actually are able to improve on our services. And it's quite simple to use if you have the principle right. One of the most important principles is that feedback you should always listen to. You shouldn't find excuses for why it became the way it became. You should just try to find out, could we do things different to make it better next time? Even if you feel that the customer is to blame, it's very important that you are willing to listen. It's also an opportunity for the individual and the team leader to discuss if things can be improved. And believe me, both processes, product, and the way you reply on things can be improved. And by having that as the goal for the discussion, you know that you will always find something that makes you a little bit better every day. One thing that is not so much thought about is that creating a good service is a team responsibility. If individuals try to reach high goals but do it at the cost of the others, you risk that the best people take the easiest tickets and therefore get a free ride. It's important that the team feel that you are together of solving the most difficult ones and that you have a reasonable spread of what you're taking. So work as a team and get the best out of the individuals in that team. Based on such a solution, we have experienced that you can really improve on your customer satisfaction score. It's often termed the CSAT score. We improved our team from an 85% ratio to a 95% ratio in the matter of a few months. You can also monitor over time that it remains high and you can improve your product to make it even better. And the best thing at last, you can actually get a second opportunity to solve the customer's problem once you know that they weren't satisfied. So, feedback solution, the key to good service.